make her mommy feel better. Yeah? Trying not to be emotional about this. Dripping tears all over my camera. What you doing, girl? Hey. Bobby, Bobby. We should probably let Gertie out of her cage. Gertie didn't want to sleep with mommy last night. Even though I left the kennel open, she went downstairs into her kennel. She couldn't really deal with the emotion of whatever was going on in the bedroom while I was sleeping. Come on, Bumpy. Come on, sweetheart. What you running about? Goes on. Hey, Mr. Moby, I left you out last night. Oh, baby. Come on, guys. Come on. I called Moby and I couldn't get him in. And I had to crash. Autumn in Nova Scotia. Hey, Curting. Come on, Bumby. Let's go, sweetheart. Come on. Come on. Bumby.
That's my girl. We're going to be focusing on some pretty major walks because Bumby is fat and I don't like fat dogs.
Okay. Hey, Mr. Mogi. I'm sorry I called you late at night a couple of times and I collapsed in exhaustion. Oh, beautiful babies. You guys are hungry, aren't you? Gonna have some food.